could be the room of any small boy, but that would be spying. So this is the room of Christopher Robin, who loved Winnie the Pooh. And Pooh, who loved honey, was once again trying to steal some.
It's not like there are stores around here, you know. Now if I could just... I suppose... The first... Now... Arts.
So Pooh decided to get some help from his very good friend, Rabbit.
No, I won't be doing that.
But it's in the book.
Well, I've called for some help outside the book.
Someone need help with a heist?